At the latest Naperville Riverwalk Commission meeting, the group voted in favor of recommending to repair Moser Tower. Their recommendation comes after being presented the final report, which included three options for the 160-foot tall structure.
Alternative one, basically to repair it, not enclose it. Alternative number two is to enclose it and repair it. And alternative three, to take it down over time, run the car into the ground, take it down when it hits that point.
Repairing Moser Tower would cost about $2.3 million in total. The second option, which includes repairing it and enclosing the structure, would be about $3 million. Both of these figures include maintenance costs for over 30 years. The last option would be demolishing the roughly 19-year-old structure for $726,000. But the cost could be higher if Moser Tower isn't taken down within a year, as yearly maintenance costs are about $28,000. Ultimately, all commissioners agreed repairing the structure in one phase was the best option.
I think the investment that we're going to make in this, and knowing what we have to invest in addition to what we already have invested every year, was something that I was hoping would be part of the outcome of this, and it was.
The need for action on Moser Tower was first discovered after assessments in 2015 found the structure had steel corrosion and cracks throughout. At that time, estimated cost for repairing it was about $3 million, but that didn't include maintenance costs. Since then, the structure was assessed multiple times and parts of the building were tested to determine the root cause of Moser Tower's deterioration.
It's an outdoor structure, and parts of it weren't designed to be outdoors, and the cracks in the concrete we figured out were caused by gypsum that had gotten into the grout pockets.
Though that delayed a recommendation to City Council, Riverwalk Commissioner said it was better to be sure about final costs before voting.
Appreciative of additional research that the city has done, because that results in a substantial reduction in the delta between option one and option three. It's now, I think, a $600,000 difference over the life of 30 years, which is about $20,000 a year.
Community members and representatives from the Naperville Park District and City Council who were at the Riverwalk meeting also agreed the first alternative was the best option for Moser Tower. The recommendation will now go to City Council for a final vote. For Naperville News 17, I'm Christian Canizal.